And another kind of thing where I'm sort of accompanying myself. Let me just take one moment. I think it was the thing I was trying to remember to tell you. The haiku sensibility, the idea of the fewest number of words or strokes, you know, the way that Picasso's line drawings, there's something about those that's so meaningful, full of emotion. And the viewer fills in with imagination, really. So here we are. This is a single line instrument, of course, temporal. We hear one note at a time. And that's the way music is. But it's also true in visual art, interesting enough. We may apprehend the work as a whole, but then we find ourselves going around in single-line fashion, if you will. So that whole sensibility attracts me. And it's, of course, ridiculous to try and pull it off on the trumpet, but it's been such a wonderful challenge. So this is this one.